Maybe a smile on the face of the nightmare.
Excuse me, Nikki A.S.H. coming off one of the biggest victories of your career, but are you ready for the nightmare, Rhea Ripley?
Sarah, being almost a superhero means I have to be prepared for things not always going my way. Now, but if you believe in yourself enough, you can achieve your dreams. I mean, look at me with my Raw Women's Championship. Tonight, my dream might turn into a nightmare. But I'll be okay because I have my trusty nightlight, which is my spirit and my drive. When I began this journey, when I became champ, I knew that Rhea and Charlotte would be dangerous. But last week, I didn't almost beat Charlotte. I did beat Charlotte. And tonight, I'm almost positive I'm going to beat Rhea Ripley. Now at SummerSlam, I know I have the odds stacked against me, but I will do whatever it takes to remain the Raw Women's Champion.
It goes without saying, if somehow Nikki A.S.H., the Raw Women's Champion, could defeat not only Charlotte Flair one week, but come back the following week and defeat Rhea Ripley.
I'm not buying it.
And her opponent, she is the Raw Women's Champion, almost the superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Everyone gets lucky once in a while, Saxton, but week after week, I'm beginning to think that Nikki A.S.H. is simply the luckiest woman on the face of God's green earth.
So there's nothing she can do to convince you. We'll see, because no matter what happens tonight, it doesn't end at SummerSlam.
Almost a superhero.
That's right. Almost a superhero will defend her women's championship in a triple threat match. Rhea Ripley, Charlotte Flair, Nikki A.S.H. in the same ring at SummerSlam.
And Corey, listen, you'll say it's been luck for Nikki A.S.H., but after last week, after what we saw Nikki A.S.H., almost a superhero, accomplish in that no-holds-barred match, that was a serious gut check that Nikki passed.
Look at the physical condition of your Raw Women's Champion right now. She's got tape around her ribs. Nikki A.S.H. isn't almost injured. She's injured. She's hurt, and Ripley knows that.
And I agree with you there, Corey.
Well, roll up!
Those ribs are going to be a big bullseye for Rhea Ripley, case in point.
And she's a very different opponent than Charlotte Flair, who Nikki A.S.H. beat last week. Rhea Ripley, a physical beast, very, very aggressive. She's willing to do a lot in there.
But again, last week was a no-holds-barred match. Nikki had an unfair advantage. She had different opportunities to use different weapons against Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair had the same opportunity, Corey.
Hard to see your logic there, Corey. They did have the same no-holds-barred, nothing they couldn't do.
I'll tell you what cost Charlotte Flair. Charlotte Flair wanted to humiliate Nikki A.S.H., wanted to embarrass Nikki, and it cost Charlotte.
Well, it helps me sleep at night knowing that Charlotte will have that chance once again a week from Saturday at SummerSlam.
This is very concerning if you're the Raw Women's Champion.
Yeah, why? If you're Nikki A.S.H., why do you even accept a match like this? I mean, this is an opportunity for Rhea Ripley to inflict more punishment, also to scout the champion.
It's not the smartest decision for the champion to make, but I think for Nikki, Nikki feels like she still has to prove something, Corey. She feels like she still has to prove something to the WWE Universe, to Charlotte Flair, and Rhea Ripley.
Well, it sounds to me like we're dealing with Nikki almost a sixth grader, okay? Because that's not the mentality of a champion. That's very, very immature, and it's going to cost Nikki her coveted Raw Championship.
You know, a big question heading into this match is how brutal would Rhea Ripley be willing to be against someone she was rooting for last week? Seems to have a begrudging respect for Nikki A.S.H., but she's showing she's not hesitating tonight.
That respect goes completely out the window when it comes to the Raw Women's title, Jimmy.
Listen, whatever Charlotte Flair did to Nikki A.S.H., Rhea should do, and then some.
It's smart. It's great strategy. Rhea has the opportunity, just like Charlotte Flair, to once again hold the throne of the Raw Women's Division. This is an opportunity for Rhea to gain an advantage.
Let's not forget last week against Nia Jax, a victory by Rhea Ripley. She's full of momentum right now, confidence, facing an injured, battered champion.
Oh, ribs first. And
things are getting even worse for the Raw Women's Champion.
Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Nikki A.S.H. versus Rhea Ripley. We're questioning if before SummerSlam, this was a smart move by Nikki A.S.H., the champ. We're learning so far, it's not.
But the answer has been a resounding no. This has been almost a one-sided affair. Rhea Ripley just inflicting her will and plenty of punishment on Nikki A.S.H.
The way this match is going, there's a high probability that Nikki A.S.H. is going to leave this match in worse condition than when she started. Ripley has continued to hone in on the injured ribs, although the champ continues to try to fight back.
One thing about Nikki A.S.H. and her heart, it never quits. She never believes she's going to lose a match. She's all in every time. Oh!
Nikki able to spike Ripley and buy herself a valuable few moments to recover. But how much damage has been done to the ribs of the Raw Women's Champion?
Her belief in herself is her strength. It can also be a weakness.
Great adjustment mid-maneuver for Nikki A.S.H. able to deliver a DDT and slow Ripley's momentum, at least for the moment.
We saw incredible guts and determination last week in that no-holds-barred match from Nikki A.S.H.
Do we get a repeat? Do we get a repeat here tonight against Rhea Ripley?
Remember, that was a beating almost the entire match. A quick turnaround at the end. Hats off to Nikki, but she's going to need a finish just like that to get back in this match.
Ripley now out of sorts in the corner. And here comes the champion starting to build a little momentum.
Flying around, that's where she's at her best. Roll up to the cover.
Might be enough, though.
Nikki a half a second away from stealing a win from Rhea Ripley. Ripley very wisely back to the injured ribs of the champion.
Every time there's a pause. Setting up the riptide. Could we see it?
This will do it.
Cover!
Hook in the leg. No!
Almost a stunning turnaround from the riptide, but not quite enough.
Great wherewithal from the champion, able to shift her weight. Once again, mid-maneuver. And execute a pinfall attempt. Unfortunately for Nikki, Rhea with too much left in the tank.
Now, 9 times out of 10, when you start the riptide, that's the end of the match, not this time.
Seen this so many times, you let Nikki A.S.H. just hang around. And she finds an opening.
And you're right, Byron, and that's the mistake that many competitors have made. You have to make sure, without a shadow of a doubt, that the flame of the champion is fully extinguished, lest you get burned.
To her credit, the former champ, Rhea Ripley, not letting up in her attack.
Well, this will put the flame out for good.
Ripley poised to execute a superplex if she can pull it off.
Gotta get Nikki up.
Nikki trying to thwart those plans.
Big forearms from Nikki A.S.H. Down goes Ripley, the champion now, with an opportunity to make something happen.
Trying to fight through the pain.
Nikki needs a Hail Mary at this point.
And we see another miracle comeback.
Oh, yes! It's a miracle! It's the queen!
Come on!
Charlotte Flair!
She is in the match she was not involved in!
Are you surprised, Jimmy?
You didn't think Charlotte was going to take last week's defeat lying down, did you?
The sorest loser in all of WWE. You're right, Corey.
You can call her a sore loser, but a week from Saturday, you might be calling her champ again.
Right now,
natural selection.
Charlotte Flair wants the spotlight and wants the attention all to herself.
Well, the spotlight is only big enough for one, Saxton. And the queen plans on taking it all.
That's why she's delivering the beating. That's why she's making a statement for that title right there.
Is this the visual we will be privy to at SummerSlam?
We're going to be in Vegas. The queen has got to be the odds-on favorite.